Oh yeah, we're amazing. Hoorah. This isn't what I joined the army for. I thought we were protecting our country, not destroying theirs.
Shut up, Steve. Nobody likes you because you're a total pussy.
Am not. Can we focus, please? Get your foodons out. We got people.
This looks like a job for Panda Man.
Bum 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 bum.
This is an abridged series.
Bum 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 bum.
Abridged series. This is an abridged series.
Bum 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 bum.
This is an abridged series. 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 This is an abridged series.
Panda power, bitch. I think I showed them who's boss. Or not. You want a piece of me, you pork ass son of a...
Wow, this isn't sketchy at all.
You know, if you wanted to kidnap me so bad, you could have just said you had bamboo. Or candy.
Sorry, but I needed some more screen time since I'm not really a main character on this show. You understand, right?
No time to break the fourth wall now, old man. I have to tell you my really, really long origin story. You see, it all began when I was bitten by a radioactive panda while my parents were being shot before my eyes while I was kidnapped by terrorists to build a nuclear bomb and I was exposed to gamma radiation. But I wasn't scared.
Well, I'm out of here.
Your story's getting weird.
Peaceniks.
Peaceniks? And I can't fight this feeling panda more. I've forgotten what I started fighting for. And if I had to crawl upon the floor like a panda, come crashing through your door like a panda, baby, I can't fight this feeling. Pandamore. Enough of that. Evil never sleeps. Where are the gluttons?
I'm sorry, Panda Man. I don't know.
You're hiding something. Maybe if I kick your ass, you'll remember.
Please, Panda Man. I really don't know.
Have you seen any gluttons? Have you seen any gluttons? Does anyone know how to get to the lake? The lake. The lake. Who's a sexy panda? Who's a sexy panda? That's right, you are. You are.
Meow.
Either I'm tripping balls right now, or you're a cat girl.
Meow, meow, meow. Both meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Help. Meow, meow. Glutton. Meow, chefs. Meow, meow. Ass kicked. Meow.
Who would hurt a poor defenseless nerd's fantasy? They're gonna pay for this. Panda style.
Meow meow there. Meow meow kill.
You'll be hearing from my attorney.
It's not my fault. She's the one who did it.
I just wanted to be loved. Is that a crime?
It is the way you do it. Oh, a customer. What do you have?
Will it be handsome?
Karin!
Sorry.
No bamboo, huh? Well, alright then. I guess I'll just have red beans and rice. Make sure there's a whole lot of it.
nom 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 nom. And nom 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 nom. Yummy.
Seeing as how pandas don't carry money with them, I'll have to do the dishes to pay you back.
I'm sorry, but for kitchen work, we have a no clothes policy.
Karin, cut it out.
It's just like you try and salt my game with all of your don't stalk him, Karin, and restraining order means stay away, Karin. Did you ever think that maybe this guy likes being stalked?
Not likely.
You guys are boring me. It's time I got revenge for the cat girl. You want a piece of me, tough guy?
Oh, yes, please!
Sir Dumpling, I choose you!
Pip pip, Cheerios and such.
Fried Ricer, I choose you!
Fried Ricer, Fried Ricer! Oh yeah, Fried Ricer!
Maria? Where the hell's my beer? I don't pay you 5 cents an hour to sit around on your ass all day.
Sir Dumpling.
Fried Ricer, Fried Ricer! Oh yeah, Fried Ricer!
Only 5 last week. Since then, I've trained my body and mind to find the killers. I heard they were gluttons, so I'm determined to get my revenge. So can I join you?
Sure you can join us, if you don't mind being bound and or gagged.
You wouldn't by any chance be a pandophile, would you?
Hey, I saw that on Dateline.
Zen, you have the true heart of a panda. How would you like to be my sidekick? Bamboo Lad.
Yeah, no.
Tune in to the next pandastic episode of Fighting Foodons, the Abridged Series.
Fighting Foodons is something incredible. These monsters once were edible, so